but this is the chance to replace Somerset in the King's bed.
The relationship did definitely start off as transactional, but I think George very much admired who James was as a person. While there was definitely an angle for George and something to gain, the love was very much real between him and James.
Take me, bury me. I want to forget who I am.
James famously had other lovers before he met George.
I am Lord Chamberlain, Privy Councillor. Wherever I am is my property for the King's business. See, he's mine.
But he definitely cared very deeply for him.
He wouldn't have dared ennoble you if I'd been there.
But you aren't.
Pity.
He very much relied on George as well, as a partner, as a friend, as a lover, but also as a political ally.
You are the king. You have always wanted peace with Spain. What does your heart say will bring it? George sees James as a very vulnerable, feeling person in a lot of ways, and I think that resonates with George.
Am I a lovesick fool? We both are.
It's been a real challenge, but hopefully we've done a good job with it.